One by one, we on a mission. Mission to save lives, mission to be a blessing.
Кстати, сейчас, наверное, вы застанете начало молебна. Этот молебен у нас по субботу, в этот день каждой недели, служится о благополучии семьи и умножении русского народа.
It's now we had a chance to start, because the people is going to start praying here.
Teachers, about dogmatic teachers. Yeah, dogmatic.
Об исхождении Святого Духа православие от Отца, в католической церкви утверждается от Отца и Сына.
And about the grace of the Holy Spirit, because of the Holy Spirit also. Еще раз, православная церковь, если нет.
От Отца, то ли?
In Orthodox Church, Holy Spirit came from the Father. And in the Catholic Church, the Holy Spirit came from the Father and Son. Not only from the Father, like in Orthodox Church.
Как раз в ранней церкви, когда не было разделения вообще ни на кого, ну, была единая церковь в первые века.
Because in the first centuries there were not so there weren't any distinguishing between Orthodox and Catholic Church. It was only one church that united all people. Not all these differences, like now.
Были так называемые, проходили так называемые соборы, то есть представители от всех тогда известных и христианских общин со всего мира, из Европы, Африки.
And it was a very big meeting of the representatives of the churches, different churches from all over the world. So, and they shared with the.
By some points we live lives like it's not in the dictionary. We live lives like it's not in the dictionary.
We will wear the checkered flag on the finish line. Fancy, fancy spirits, we will never die. Mama steady praying for me all the time. You need a good God with you all the time. I'm trying to love God on a daily basis.